The Lemon Experiment is one of the most well-known science experiments of all time. You've seen videos of it and maybe even tried it yourself. The experiment usually shows a lemon as a battery, which is amazing enough, but it can even be used to create fire. Does that mean fire and electricity are secretly hiding in lemons? And we're exposing ourselves to dangerous chemical reactions and nobody knows it? Let's take a closer look and see what's going on and how it really works. In a typical lemon experiment, you need a lemon, copper, zinc, and electrical wires to connect them together. The copper can come from anything made out of copper, like copper wires, and the zinc can come from galvanized nails. Galvanized nails are a special type of nail which are coated with zinc to make them durable. Here's how the magic happens. The acid in lemon juice creates a chemical reaction, and the nail starts to oxidize, breaking apart electrons from the zinc. Positively charged zinc ions, which are now separated because of the chemical reaction, move into the lemon, and the resulting electrons need somewhere to go. So they charge into the nail and then rush across the wire to reach the copper end. The electrons move towards copper as it naturally attracts electrons more than zinc. It's this flow of electrons that creates electricity, which can also be used to start a fire. Now the electrons in the copper start attracting protons in the lemon juice, which creates hydrogen gas. Really tiny bubbles are being formed during this exchange, if you were to look really close. As we've seen here, thankfully, lemons are not secretly hiding fire or electricity within them, so they're safe. But lemon juice is highly acidic, and too much of it can dissolve and damage teeth. So what's really happening here is a chemical reaction caused by the copper wire and the nail, which generates electricity and even fire if set up correctly. The lemon juice simply opens the door for this chemical reaction to happen. If you need more power, you can just push in more copper wire and galvanized nails and connect them together. As long as there's enough space, you can keep plugging in copper and nails and extract more energy from that lemon. You can even add more lemons. And here's a fun fact. You're not restricted to just lemons. Any citrus fruit like oranges, grapefruits, and even potatoes can be used, as long as it has acid. Thanks for watching, and if you liked this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And don't forget to leave your comments or suggestions below. Have fun experimenting!